Let's see how the computer handles it. Yamato! I don't know if what I'm seeing is very promising. It looks like it's not streaming at all. It is. It's just not super awesome. Actually, it's okay. We'll just roll with it. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna roll with it. You'll have to let me know if there are any issues with audio. As always, I'm paranoid about that kind of stuff. So today, we're working on the last panel of the first page, which is happy. Happy, happy, happy. And I want to change the angle of her face. Whoops. Gotta redo that selection. Can't have it touching the thing I don't want to move. Okay. Sort of saying no to, he's gonna be a kind of a curly haired dude with a hat on. Thank you. And then behind that, we're going to do, excuse me, our, just a brief sort of a suggestion of environment. Well, yeah, and then there's gonna be our speech bubble from Minue right there. And then maybe like a little expression symbol above him. So maybe it would be better if... No, the speech bubble needs to be above. And then the expression symbol also needs to be above. Okay, sweet. Let's roll. Hope you're having a lovely evening. It's Friday night. This week has just flown by. It's been a great week. Gotten lots of good work done. Really, really grateful for the progress that we're making here. Guess we'll start with the background. I guess that would be a good thing to do. Weird. Who does that? I just used a 10% screen tone on that, if I'm not mistaken. Except there's a setting for screen tones. Oh, there it is. Ah. Duh, it was right there. I guess we need another line sort of simulating there we go. Background's done. Midground time. Thank you. Oh, what's going on? Why isn't it doing what I want it to do? Oh. That would be why. Why did it do that? I don't understand that. Probably doesn't matter as much as I think it does. So I'm gonna move on. Thank you. No. Somehow it undid it and I can't get it back. That's weird. That's weird. Thank you. What's wrong here? Oh, hands. Her hand is also too big. not my best work, I don't feel like. Excuse me. But not terrible. Not too terrible. Just one of those days. This pose just is not really clicking for me. And that's okay. Hooray! Thank you. I don't know. That just looks funny to me. It looks funny. I feel like I'm spending too much time on this. I'm trying to make it better when with details when the base structure is not all that great. And that doesn't work very well. So, instead of obsessing about it and feeling like I have to go back and redo the whole dang thing, we're not gonna do that. No, sir. Instead, we're gonna take it as a lesson learned. Time to change the music.
7:11 p.m.
How much longer to go? Getting to the point where I'm just like, I don't care. And that's always not the best place for me to be. It is really hard for me to recover and like actually make good art or like do my best work after that point. Uh-oh. Dang. That's fine. Thank you. my thumb slipped on the stylus and I lost control. Beauty. Just about done. Sick. Finished. Okay, well, look at us go. We finished a page this week. That's a big deal. Big win, big win. Good work, team. Made it. Yes. And yeah, we will keep going. We'll see if we end up streaming and drawing tomorrow. Gotta surrender my desire to make this the new benchmark and just try to do this every single week, because that gets me into a pretty negative headspace really fast. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna keep doing what I feel like I can do. As good old Usopp says from One Piece, all you can do is what you can do. There you go. So, without further ado, thank you for a great week. Let's admire our completed page. And I'll catch you later. Yeah, that's dope. That's dope. Cool beans. Good stuff. Alrighty. That's funny.
He's like not like attacking it, he's just like his breast is out, he's just like
kinda
like
yeah. 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 Totally.
I don't wanna
care. That's funny. Well, anyway. I'll see you later. Have a good one. Have a good weekend. Yeah, it's I don't know. I just wanted to pause on the finished page and let the single viewer soak in the beauty of what we have done. Okay.